two people who had reportedly tied themselves to the wheels of an aircraft leaving the airport in Kabul fell to their deaths after the plane took off. Videos have surfaced showing the two people falling as the plane was mid-air near the airport. Chaos has been reported at the airport as people attempted to leave Afghanistan amid the Taliban's takeover. Subscribe to the channel for more news.